Hi, I'm Matt. Welcome to AMES English Minute. In this video, we're going to teach you how to use an idiom. That is a phrase that's used by native speakers. Today's idiom is get the hang of it or getting the hang of it. It's a phrase that's used when we are learning to do something for the first time and we're beginning to understand. For example, maybe you're new at a job and you're learning to use a computer program. So your coworker might say, "Are you getting the hang of it?" And you might say, "It's difficult, but I think I'm getting the hang of it." That's good. So let's see what this guy is learning to do.
Hey, okay, do you need any help?
Oh, yeah. I think I need some help. I'm trying to learn, but I can't get the hang of it.
Maybe you need someone to hold the bike for you.
Okay. 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 All right. Oh, we're moving. Yay.
It's going. The hang of it?
I think I'm getting the hang of it.
Yeah. This is fun. Now.
Okay. Right. Oh. Ha ha. I think I'm starting to get the hang of it.
Oh. Oh no. Whoa.
Oh. I'm glad I wore my helmet.
I don't think he's got the hang of it yet.
Well, it looks like he needs a little bit more practice before he can say he's got the hang of it. How about you? You're learning to use English. Maybe you're beginning to get the hang of English conversation. Maybe this phrase can help you show your feelings to people when they ask you, "How is your English?" You can say, "I'm getting the hang of it," or "I'm beginning to get the hang of it." That's good. Maybe you're using English in your job or in school and you're beginning to get the hang of how to talk to people and feel more comfortable. That's good. That's all for this AMES English Minute. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like us on YouTube and subscribe to our channel. And leave us a comment. We'd like to know what words and phrases you would like to better understand and know how to use. We'll make more videos about those next. Thank you for watching. See you next time. Bye.